Yeah. My name is Hugh Romney. I'm with a hog farm, and I'm working on a scene. Some people call it bum trips. I don't think there's such a thing as a bum trip. We're working with hobo voyages. A half an hour after we release anybody from our section, we turn them into doctors, and they care for people that were tripping like they were when they came in. Now, people have been saying that some of the acid is poison. It's not poison. It's just bad acid. It's manufactured poorly. So anybody that thinks they've taken some poison, forget it. And if you feel like experimenting, only take half a tab, okay?